Hello guys, welcome back to our another video. This is your Preet. Guys, in this video I'm gonna show you how you can easily change your WordPress website page or blog post URL. So don't skip any part of this video. Like, share and subscribe my YouTube channel. Let's get start this video. Before we go into video, we will make sure our website permalink set to post name. For that, we will go to our WordPress website and visit setting option. In the setting, click on permalink. In the permalink option, you have to make sure your permalink set to post name and save changes. Next step, first I will show you how you can change your page URL of your website. For that, we will go to pages option and click on all pages. So I have some of these pages here on my WordPress website. So I will pick one of my page here, best tech resource coupon and deals. The title look little bit longer. Let me show you how I will change this particular page URL. You have two options. You can click on edit. Either you're using Elementor editor or blog editor, as I'm using blog editor now. But in Elementor, the process is very same. You have to look for slug option. So let me click on quick edit and you will see option here, slug, number two option, title. First we have title and then we have a slug. In the slug option, my URL is resources. And if I show you my another page here, about us, if I click on quick edit, and my another page has a slug, that means has a URL about dash US. Mostly you will see there in the slug, you will see the dash between the letters. So this is my page URL. If I want to change this URL from about us to any other, like about our company, who we are, I can easily change. First I will change the title from about us. You can enter like who we are, and then we have slug option. In the slug option, I will put in the small letters who. I will give one dash, we and dash r. Don't give space because slug never accept spaces between the letters. So you have to write something like that, who we are, and then you can easily update it. When you update it, if you have installed any SEO plugin on your website, that will auto create a redirect from your old URL. My old URL was about us and now my new URL is who we are. So in the SEO plugin, we have to either create a redirect, because my about us page already indexed in Google search engine, but it will take time. So my website will update to Google. There is new URL of page. So Google will crawl my website and update my new URL. Until that time, because we already indexed about us page, you can do one thing. You have to go to your SEO plugin and look for redirections. In the redirection, first, let me save this page. Click update. And now my new URL has been updated here. Okay. So to copy your new URL, you have to go to view, right click on view, copy link address. Now link copied. Now I will go to my SEO plugin and go to redirection and click on add new. First source URL should be your old URL, which was about us. Destination URL will be our new URL. Then we can set here 301 permanent move. That means my old URL has been moved to new URL. or it will auto redirect even your website index in Google with about us. When someone click or search in the Google with about us link, they will still auto redirect to your new URL. If you not have any SEO plugin, you can do one thing: go to plugin option, click add new, and you can search here redirection, and you will find out redirection this plugin in manage 301 redirection track 404 errors. You can install this pre plugin. Process is very same for all this. Okay, now let me go back to my pages, click all pages. Now let me check where is my URL. Here it is, who we are. Let me right click on view, open link into new tab, and you will find out in the address bar we have a new URL here. Okay, now we move to new URL. Now let me show you how you can change in your blog post to change your blog post URL. For that, I will visit to post option, click all post. First you have to check which post URL you want to add it or you want to change. Let me give you one pro tip here. Always use your website URL, either it's post URL or page URL. Make sure the word limit should be up to 75 words or 75 characters. Let me show you, click on any my post here. Let's go here. List your theme customization full tutorial. Let me go to this post to how to build a service marketplace. Let me click on edit. You can directly click on quick edit. The process is very same. So here we are on my blog editor, and here upper side I will see setting option and click on post here. Scroll down, you will find option status is publish on the date of publish, and you will find out link option. You can see my mouse here, link option, click on here. Okay, and here when you click on the link, you will find out your post URL here. Okay, and you can change your URL from here for your blog post. For example, from build a service, I wanna only keep build a service. I will remove from the dash to up to marketplace. Now I have a new URL. Okay, I have to click save. Make sure don't forget to click save here. Okay, so here you can create another redirection if your this particular post is already on your Google search engine. How to check this one if your this particular post or page is already available on Google? Let me copy my old URL. Before we change our URL, let me click back here and let me put my old URL marketplace to ensure and save. Now I have old URL. Let me click here, view post. Now I will copy my link from the link tab, from the address bar. Now I will go to search engine console in Google search engine console. Let me select my property for my website. Okay, here, and now I will put my URL into here. Inspect any URL upper side, paste your URL and enter. If it show indexed, if then you have to create redirection for this particular post. If it's not in on Google, you can easily update that one and later on come back to this place after you change your URL. For example, I want to change it, I want to remove marketplace. First I will change it, then I will come back here with the new URL. First let me go to again my link. I will remove marketplace. Make sure you remove also the dash in the end and save. Now I will click again view post. Now I will copy my new link and visit search console again and inspect my URL again, click enter. And here I will request for index my new page, request indexing, click on it. Or you can do one thing for the post if you want to make it a little quickly here. Just go ahead to your post, you want to change URL, click on quick edit. And in the slug option, you can easily change your post URL here. If you already have installed SEO plugin, then you can make it more easier. Let me show you how you can. If I have already Rank Math SEO plugin, now let me click on edit. I will open here Rank Math SEO plugin option and I will click edit snippet. When you edit snippet, you will see here permalink option, and here you can easily see here 75 up to 75 characters. If I exceed my permalink URL, if I put longer URL, and it will become red. So that means make sure your permalink within 75 characters. When you change your permalink, don't forget to put dash and put your next word, like how to build a service marketplace. So I will delete my old permalink and I will start my new permalink here. How and dash to dash build like that. Okay. And then easily close this window and go to save. And you are on your new post URL. You can see your post by clicking see my post, and your post will have new URL here. I hope you enjoy this video. For next video, please hit a like, share and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you so much.